explain why you intentionally drove your car at 100 miles an hour through your best friend's wall in the middle of the night? You nearly killed him. Explain. He said I was always welcome to crash at his place. I find you guilty of attempted murder.